Hello everybody, today I want to share with you one very simple tip which will make a huge effect on your store, and you can make it with only few clicks of a button. So first of all, don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel, write down in the comments if you are already doing these tricks and tips, and if you have more things that can help other people to increase their sales with simple tactics. So what I'm talking about will help to any eBay store which sells at least one very interesting product, has at least one sale a day or in general, or to stores which actually, for these stores it will work even much better, for stores which are niche stores, which means that it's not store of everything but only a very specific niche. But even for other stores it will work, and I will explain you how. So after you sold the product, you have a direct communication channel with your buyer. Now everyone knows that what you can do is to send your client message of your order already sent, please leave us a positive feedback, and this way you can increase your feedbacks. So this is nice, but what we can do more with these messages? So you can go to your eBay store, upload there one very trending product or something which is very nice and will be fine for everyone, or if you have a niche store, so something which is very specific for this niche and has a lot of sales. After this, what you can do is any client which bought a product from you, send them a message of thank you for purchase for us, I hope that you got your product, or I already shipped your product. It depends on which stage you're sending this message, because you can send it immediately after a purchase, or when you update the tracking number, or when the client already received the product. So send them a message of thank you or whatever you're sending there. But the trick is add there two or three links to special products in your store. Now this product should be cheap products, because this is an upsell or kind of upsell, and products which will be fine for most of your buyers. So if your store is something very general, so it should be something small which is a trend, worldwide trend, not something very specific to a specific niche. When you're sending them this message, most of the clients are opening this message, the open rate is very huge. So what I recommend you to do is right there, that right now, because you're our client, I want to share with you something amazing which a lot of people ask us to add to our store, and this has a great price right now. And then just add links to few interesting products in your store. This is something which I tried in our stores, and it works amazing, really. So just do this and you will see the results immediately. As many more sales as you have, you will get more sales, because this is a percentage of sales. So as many more sales you have, you will have more sales from this tactic. Now, if you're working with AutoDS or with any other tool, I just recommend you to add this as automatic message, because AutoDS send automatic messages for you when you do automatic order or just using the automatic tracking number updates. So just add it for these messages. Now you can add it even for the first and the last message, because maybe the buyer will not open one of them, and then you can add it for the other one. You can also do it manually. If you have a specific niche which you sell, add a tag for products from this niche, and then once in a while go and send to all these buyers message with products for the specific category from the specific niche. One important thing here is that you can send only links directly to eBay. Don't try to send it outside of eBay to your Shopify stores or something like this. I hope that you like this video. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Write down in the comments for any question, and I promise you that I personally will go and answer all of your questions. See you on the next videos. Bye bye.